Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh.
Waalaikumsalam warahmatullahi wabarakatuh.
Good afternoon, everyone. How's your fasting today? What about your fasting today?
Pak, maaf Pak, suaranya menggema, Pak.
Menggema? Halo?
Iya, iya Pak.
Sekarang masih menggema?
Masih Pak, masih Pak.
Wait.
Mas Munggema, is my voice still a choice or not? Does my voice still a choice or not?
Good, your voice.
Good?
Good, good.
Okay. Oks. Okay, before we start our class, let's open the class by reciting basmalah together. Bismillahirrahmanirrahim. And after that, let me call your name one by one, as usual. Okay, if you present, please say present. If your friends doesn't present, please say absent. Okay? Got it, everyone? Okay, I will call from, I will start from sistem informasi. Abi Sofyan Sauri? Abi Sofyan Sauri, nothing? Hello? Abi Sofyan Sauri? Nothing. Aditya Pratama, nothing. Afrizal Adiputra, Afrizal Adiputra, nothing. Arya Davin,
present sir.
Okay. And then Dwi Aji Pangestu, Mas Arya, do you know where is your friend? Mas Arya, do you know where is your friends? No? Hello?
My friend is don't call.
You didn't tell me that you do not join the class, yeah?
Yeah. I will get information.
Okay, thank you, Mas. Just give me information if they join the class, okay? Fiko Aditama, nothing. Next one, Handoko Dani Abdul Majid. Handoko Dani Abdul Majid, nothing. Next, Iwan. Nothing. Next, Satrio Triwibowo. Satrio Triwibowo. Hello, you are there. Are you there? Guys, if you join the class, if you join the Zoom meeting, make sure you are stay in front of your phone or your laptop. Yeah. Do not only join only your account, but yourself not. Okay. Yeah, make sure you are in front of your phone or in front of your laptop. Okay. If you are not answer my calling, yeah, when I call your name and you didn't answer it, I will get you alpha here. Okay. Satrio Triwibowo, you are there. Your Zoom is join the Zoom, yeah, your account is join the Zoom, but you are not there. Yeah. Make sure you are there. Okay. Next. Bagas Aditya Pratama. Bagas Aditya Pratama from Informatika here. From Informatika, Bagas Aditya Pratama, nothing. Okay. Bintang Dia Abiyusalam.
Yes.
Present, sir.
Okay, good. Next, Fauzan Hibatullah. Nothing ya. Irfan Maulana.
Present, sir.
Okay. Raihan Muhammad Raihan Al Ghifari.
Present, sir.
Okay. Next one, Muhammad Rizik Susanto.
Present, sir.
Okay. Next, Rinaldi Bagas Pangestu. Mas Rinaldi Bagas Pangestu, you are there? Mas Rinaldi, hello.
Mas Rinaldi having some trouble on his mic.
He got trouble. But he can actually, he can send message in the chat. All right, good. I'm here. Good. Next one. Usama Putra Andita. Usama, nothing.
Halo, Mister.
Halo, Usama.
Bukan, Pak. Ini Bagas. Tadi belum join.
Bagas Aditya Pratama. Ya.
Yeah. Yes, Pak.
Okay, good. Thank you.
Untuk Usama mungkin belum join, Pak.
Usama belum join ya?
Yes.
But he gonna join?
Harusnya join, Pak.
Alright.
Mungkin dalam perjalanan kantor.
Alright. I'm waiting for him. Good. Next one. Yeah. Mas Bagas, please give me an information if Mas Usama already joined the class. Okay? Yeah?
Okay, Pak.
Okay. Muhammad Tufatur. Tufatur, what prodi you are? TI. I haven't called TI. Okay. Next one. This one, TI. Ahmad Dedi Khairunas.
Present, sir.
Okay. Next one. Arif Kurni. All right. Next, Dani Ismarianto Ruhiyat. Still join the
Bangkit program.
Bangkit program, okay. Next. Wait. I'll mark it first. Next, Febriando Prasetyo. Mas Febri, are you here? I'll check it. Febriando. Nothing. Yeah. Ferdinand Rizky Budiarto. Ferdinand Rizky Budiarto. Nothing, Ferdinand ya. Givari Kurniawan?
Present, sir.
Givari ya?
Yes.
Okay, thank you. Next one, Muhammad Saifuddin Tamami?
Present, sir.
Alright, thank you. Next, Muhammad Tufatur Rozikin? Tufatur Rozikin?
Present, sir. Tufatur.
Oh, present. All right.
Febriando Prasetyo, present, sir.
Febriando Prasetyo, present.
Present.
All right. Good. Next one. Next one. Satrio Triwibowo from SD. Wait. Let me back later. Novita Sri Damayanti. Anyone knows where is Novita? Class meeting, she didn't join the class. And now, today, she also is. Okay, Mas Febri, I already know. Thank you.
I think that Novita is late.
Late?
Yes.
All right. Okay, just give me an information. Okay, Rahmat Sirik. Rahmat Sirik? Okay, not yet. Rasmadian Josbia Dewi Putra.
Hadir, Pak.
Okay. Rifki Alamsah.
Hadir, Pak. Rifki hadir.
Okay. Rinanto Pratama Adi Prayoga.
Present, sir.
Okay. Anyone who haven't called from TI? Did anyone who haven't called their name?
Me, sir.
Febriando, yeah, I know. I already know. Miles Bagas told me last time, actually.
Thank you, sir.
Okay. Abiyu Salam, Abi Sofyan. No. From TI, from TI. Next one. Okay, I'll back to SE ya. SE.
Mr. Dewangga, can hear me?
Yep.
Speaking. Yeah, I am. Connection is bad. I'm doing it here, thank you.
Aji Pangestu, yo.
Yes.
From
my is like.
From what prodi you are?
From SE.
Mas. SE ya?
Yes, yes. Yes,
okay,
sir.
Okay. Okay, I'm okay. Sorry. Okay. Just take care.
It's noise. Yep. Here is noise.
Okay, just take care yourself, okay? Aji Pangestu. Yo. Abi Sofyan Sauri. And then, wait me. Satria Triwibowo. Next. Okay, good. Okay, Mas Aji, what prodi you are? Aji Pangestu. Tadi dari prodi apa, Mas Aji?
Mas Aji dari sistem informasi, Pak.
Sistem informasi.
Yes.
Oke.
My signal is bad and it's noise in here. Sorry.
Yeah. I know you are still on the way.
Thank you, sir.
Yo. Aji Muhammad Aji Pangestu, Aji SI ya, SI.
Dwi Aji Pangestu, sir.
Hah? Dwi Aji Pangestu. That's why I didn't find your name. Dwi Aji Pangestu. Okay, good. Okay, guys, what we have been learned in the last meeting, everyone. Do you remember? Apa sih yang kita pelajari minggu kemarin? Mas Arya, do you know what we have been learned last meeting?
About pronoun.
About pronoun, yeah. Still so writing an effective sentence, right?
Right.
Okay. And actually today, we're gonna learn about something that is still related or still correlated with the writing an effective sentence. This is the part of it. No. Have you learned about this? About the sentence set? Klausa as Sprechmann, Prasa as Sprechmann. Have we? Not yet, right? Okay guys, sorry for the trouble. This line is off, so I have to use my personal Wi-Fi. Can you hear me, everyone? Can you hear me?
Yes, sir. I can hear you.
Yes, sir.
Okay, guys. Have we learned about the this one? Close as fragment and fresh as fragment. Have we? Udah belum sih? Do you remember the one? Mas Arya. Belum ya? Okay, so today we're gonna learn about this one. Okay. It's still part of writing an effective sentence, etc. So this is the outline here. What is sentence and the clause as fragment and also phrase as fragment. The objective is you know that the difference between a sentence fragment and run-on and also turn fragment and run-ons into correctly written sentences. Okay. Jadi di sini diharap Anda teman-teman mengerti antara kalimat itu apa sih, fragment itu apa sih, and run-on itu apa. Dan yang kedua diharapkan teman-teman bisa merubah fragment dan run on itu secara benar menjadi kalimat yang sempurna atau kalimat yang benar, written sentence, correctly written sentences. Oke. Okay. Okay, for the first one guys, a clause is important grammatical clauses as fragment, ya. Yeah. The first one itu klausa sebagai fragment. Klausa sebagai fragment. A clause is important grammatical unit which contains subject and verb. So clause is a sentence, yeah. A clause is a sentence. So clause is important grammatical which contains subject and verb. And next one, clause, there are two, everyone. There are two clause, yeah. The first one is independent clause. And the second one is dependent clause. For independent clause, it can stand alone, and for dependent clause, cannot stand alone. They need it need support from independent clause.
Sorry, sir.
Yep.
For the matter sentence, I think it has been discussed. Now we are discussing verb work.
We already discussed about this.
Yes, sir. Sorry, really? I need to answer. Really?
Okay, good. That's why I asked you last time. Okay, wait a minute. Wait. So we continue to the punctuation if we already talk about that, yeah? If we already talk about it. Continue to the punctuation. Okay, this one.
The last meeting, we discussed about verb at work, sir.
Verb at work?
Yeah, the last meeting. For now, we...
All right, verb at work. So we have now active and passive voice here today.
Yes, sir. That's right.
Okay. With me.
I'm sorry, sir. Novita Srida Mayanti present.
Yep, from?
From TI. And Rahmat Siddiq present from TI.
Okay, wait.
Thank you, Mas Kipari.
And welcome, bilang Mas.
Yes.
Well, I open the absent first. From STI ya Mas ya, TI.
Yes, sir.
TI. Novita Sari. Novita Sri Damayanti, okay? Next one. Siapa tadi? Rahmat Siddiq.
Yes, sir. Present, sir.
Mana Rahmat Siddiq? Enggak ada di sini.
I'm present, sir.
What is your complete name, Mas?
Rahmat. Rahmat Sidik, sir.
Oh my God, you forgot your complete name.
Rahmat Sidik, sir. Rahmat Sidik, sir.
Yeah. I just make sure to you that your name is Rahmat Sidik. Okay. Yes, sir. Yeah, I phone.
Ferdinand Rizky is present, sir.
Ferdinand from?
TI, from TI.
Also from TI. Ferdinand Rizky.
Ferdinand Rizky, Ferdinand. Oh my God, panas banget. Panas bro. Ferdinand Rizky Budiarto ya?
Yes, sir.
Oke. Alright. So today is active and passive voice. So it's still about the verb at work, everyone. Yeah. Still verb at work, and this is the outline. Active voice, active and passive, and real subject and strong verb. Parallel structure, there is parallel structure with infinitive and gerunds, and there is also parallel structure with active and passive voice. Okay. The objective is, it hope you can change the passive voice into an active voice or vice versa, atau sebaliknya, ya. You make an active voice become a passive voice. And the next one, the second one is, you can use context to determine when to use passive voice. So you know how to determine when you use a passive voice, when you use active voice. And the third one is, you can show the parallel structure of verb and verb phrases. The first one, guys, active and passive voice. I eat an apple. An apple eat by me. Where is the passive and where is the active here? Ayo. Anyone knows where is an active and where is the passive here? I eat an apple. An apple eat by me.
An apple eat by me.
An apple eat by me is?
Passive, sir.
Passive voice. And I eat an apple is passive, is active voice.
Active voice.
Okay, good. So here, active voice and passive voice actually have the same meaning in the sentence. Mereka memiliki makna yang sama, everyone, ya. Like this one, I eat an apple. Saya makan apel. An apple eat by me. Apel tersebut dimakan sama saya. Gitu. So, the object, an apple, in the active voice sentence become the subject of the passive voice sentence with the addition of by in the object. So, in short, active voice state the subject that is actively doing work, and in the passive voice, the subject is subject to work. Yeah. Kalau di active voice itu, the subject itu that is actively doing work, subjeknya yang melakukan pekerjaan, ya. And in the passive voice, the subject is subject to work. Adalah kalau di passive voice itu subjeknya itu adalah subjek untuk dikerjakan, untuk dimakan kayak gitu. Subjeknya itu an apple kan dimakan. Oke, okay. Balikan aja sebenarnya. So in the active voice, everyone, in the active voice, the grammatical subject performs the action of the verb. Ya, dia menunjukkan aksi dalam dari sebuah kata kerja. So the grammatical subject and real subject are the same, ya. Yeah. Grammarnya sama, grammatical subjectnya sama, subject grammarnya sama, real subjectnya juga sama. Active voice is clear, direct, and concise. Kalau active voice itu dia jelas, secara langsung, dan concise, ya. Yeah. In the passive voice, the grammatical subject doesn't perform an action. Ya. Di dalam passive voice, the grammatical subjectnya itu, grammatical subjectnya itu sendiri, dia tidak menunjukkan sebuah aksi. The real subject is not the grammatical subject. Real subjectnya bukan grammatical subject. In the passive, verb describes but it doesn't act. Ya. Di dalam kata apa passive voice itu, kata kerja itu dijelaskan, tapi tidak melakukan pekerjaan. Kayak gitu. Kalau di active voice, dia describe dan juga melakukan pekerjaan. So the passive structure is abstract and worldly. I eat select, I eat an apple. I dia tuh dia mendescribe, I eat dia mendescribe dan juga aksi. But an apple eat by me, subjeknya itu hanya mendeskripsikan saja, tapi dia tidak melakukan pekerjaan. An apple-nya nggak melakukan pekerjaan, yang melakukan pekerjaan itu adalah objeknya itu. Passive voice. So passive voice is used to show interest in a person or an object that is subjected to an action and not a person or object performing the action. So the most important thing or person will be the subject of the sentence. Yeah. So the most important thing or person will be the subject of the sentence. Jadi yang paling penting dari sebuah apa namanya itu. Dari dalam kalimat tersebut, orang atau benda itu akan menjadi subjek dari sebuah kalimat tersebut di dalam passive voice. Nah, itu. This is the formula, everyone. You can see there. Yeah. Subject plus auxiliary verb B, main plus main verb or past participle plus by plus an agent, yeah, or optional. An agent is optional. For example, for the active, Jim threw the ball. Yeah, Jim threw the ball. Passive voice, the ball was thrown by Jim. Yeah, bukan passive voice. And if we gonna do not use the by or plus an agent, so we don't need to put there. The ball was thrown. Jadi ini passive voice tipe tipe 2. Ada passive voice tipe 1, ada passive voice tipe 2. Kalau tipe if tipe 1, the type 1 is we have to put an by and also an agent plus an agent, or in the passive voice tipe 2, type 2 we delete the by and the agent also. So the ball was thrown. Okay? Okay, Master Patur, please. The function of passive voice. Yeah, remember the function of passive voice. The first one, become the main subject of conversation. Next one, the first function, explain what is done, not what is doing it. Yeah. Menjelaskan apa yang telah dilakukan, tapi tidak siapa yang melakukan. Subjeknya itu apa itu fungsinya itu dia menjelaskan apa yang telah dilakukan, what is done, not who is doing it, bukan siapa yang melakukan itu. That's the first one, ya. Yeah, for example, the house was built in 1990. Yeah. The house was built in 1990. Jadi dia menjelaskan apa yang sudah dilakukan, itu the house-nya sudah di West sudah dibangun. Not who is doing it, bukan siapa yang melakukan. Next one, the agent or unknown. If you do not know, ya, jadi kita bisa membuat passive voice jika kita tidak tahu siapa yang melakukan itu atau agent yang melakukannya itu kita nggak tahu. So if you do not know or doubt who did the action, siapa yang melakukan sebuah aksi tersebut, so then use passive sentence. Maka silakan menggunakan passive voice, passive sentence, ya, yeah, passive voice. For example, nobody knows why he was passed away. Nobody knows why he was passed away. Nobody knows. Or still the agent but known, ya. Yeah. The agent is known. For example, Indonesian independence was proclaimed, yeah, was proclaimed on August 7, 1945. That's the noun. That's the function, yeah. The main subject of conversation, the agent unknown, and the agent none. The formula of all tenses, yeah. This one, yeah. You can see the formula. You can see the formula here. For the simple present tense, subject plus is plus subject plus to be plus verb 3 and etc. Present continuous, subject to be plus verb ing plus verb 3 and etc. Another, yeah. And the last one, past future perfect continuous tense, subject plus would plus have plus been being verb 3 and etc. You can see here. For the simple, I give you some example from the tenses, yeah, from simple present, simple past, simple future, and present perfect. For the simple present, he writes an article. Yeah, this is active. She feed the dogs. So in the passive, an article is written by him. The dog is fed by her. For the simple past, he wrote an article. Become passive, an article was written by him. That's the simple example of the passive voice in tenses. So here, for example, it is more tactful to say my phone call wasn't answered. My phone call wasn't answered. Than to say you never answered my call. Yeah. At times, you might choose to write or speak in the passive voice to avoid hurt feelings. So in your writing, you should use passive voice only when you don't know the real subject or don't want to point a finger at the real subject. Yeah. Jadi teman-teman bisa tulis in my phone call wasn't answered. Than to say you never answered my call. Yeah. Parallel structure with infinitive and gerunds. Ini parallelnya ya. Using parallel structure means putting similar sentence ya. Using parallel structure means putting similar sentence. Kita membuat kalimat yang sama, kalimat elemen yang sama in the same form dalam satu bentuk. Parallel structure creates a flow and consistency as it makes your ideas stand out. Writing that like parallel structure sounds spooky and disjointed and difficult to understand. Yeah. So you have to learn that verb become nouns by changing form. Yes, brief review to common ways that verb become nouns. An infinitive is formed by adding the word to. So the best form of verb is to go, to see, to be, to follow. And next one, a gerund is formed by adding ing, yeah. As we have been learned in the last meeting, yeah. Infinitive is for the infinitive, we put two to the best of the verb, and become it's like go become to go, see become to go to see, be become to be, follow become to follow. And a gerund is formed by adding ing to the best form of the verb. Jadi ingnya itu kita masukkan dalam kata kerja. Become go become going, see become seeing, be become being, and follow become following. So gerund and infinitive develop into phrase when an object or modifier follow example. This one, gerund praises, asking for rice, infinitive rice to assist of the fact. This is not, remember this one, yeah. This is not a sentence. This is only a praise or gerund praise and infinitive praise, yeah. Yeah, this is gerund praise and infinitive praise. Gerund praise is on asking for a rise, talking to the right persons to assist on The fact to find the best reason is infinitive phrase. Okay. Why this is didn't call a sentence? Kenapa ini kalimat ini tidak dibilang apa? Kenapa kata-kata kumpulan kata-kata ini tidak dibilang kalimat, everyone? Why this a group of words here didn't call we cannot call a sentence? Why? Ada yang tahu kenapa frasa tidak dibilang sebagai kalimat yang sebagai sebuah kalimat? Kayak pada lapen. Ada yang tahu kenapa? Dikarenakan kumpulan kata-kata tersebut tidak ada subjek yang juga kata kerja, ya, because there is no subject involved in that group of words. If in the group of words there is subject and verb, so we can call it a complete sentence or clause, independent clause. But if there is no one of them, subject or verb, so we cannot call a sentence, only a phrase. And this form is a gerund phrase and infinitive phrase. If only arise is a phrase. Next one, the right person is phrase, and become gerund phrase because there is a ing in to the best form of the verb here, which is ask become asking, talk become talking, and for the infinitive there is we already put two in to the best of the verb also to assist and also to find out. To find the best person. Okay, that's all for today, everyone. Actually, today is the last meeting of us, ya, for this month. Benar nggak, teman-teman? This is the last meeting for this month, and we will continue the lesson after Idul Fitri.
Bedanya apa sih?
Yes, sir.
Ya kan?
Yes.
Okay. Guys, if you have any question, don't hesitate to ask me. For today, actually, we have to end the class, yeah. Because this is the last meeting for this month. I'm gonna say to you, I'm so sorry if I have many mistake when I talk to you, yeah, when I called your name and you didn't answer me, I'm so sorry for that. Okay, minal aidin wal faizin, ya, siapa tahu kita belum bisa chatan atau apa nanti pas lebaran, so I have to say before. Okay, guys, before we end the class, please turn on your camera, everyone. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight. Where is Novita? Okay, Novita, Gas, Muhammad, Rasmadian, Jazdia, Irfan Maulana, please. Okay, udah lagi persiapan buka puasa, ya?
Yes, sir.
Okay. Okay, guys, 1, 2, 3. Thank you very much for today. See you next month. Bye-bye. Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh.
Waalaikumsalam.
Waalaikumsalam.
Thank you, sir.
Yo, you're welcome. Thank you.